It was a big first day for First Hawaiian Bank as the company launched on the NASDAQ stock exchange. The bank's initial public offering of common stock under the ticker FHB was initially priced at $23 per share. The shares gained 1.25 points to close at $24.25. A large crowd gathered in downtown Honolulu to watch FHB officials ring the closing bell to end trading in New York.
We who manage the bank today know we stand on the shoulders of many, past and present. You're the one that made us number one.
This was the first IPO for a Hawaii-based company on NASDAQ since 2012.